So, are you sure this is safe? Her pockets of the bog are damn near bottomless. Plus, there's that giant...
The people of the grasslands once believed that earthquakes would occur if they angered Titan. Calm's present-day harvest festival most likely originated as a ritual offering of crops meant to appease him.
Bravo! That was an extraordinary display. The data you collected will prove invaluable. In fact, we've already used it to produce a new combat trial. Check it out.
What? I see that Mai has already covered everything, which means I have nothing to...
over there. It's Sephiroth.
What?
Come on.
I don't see Sephiroth. Do you?
No, I don't.
Is that dry land I see?
Let's go. Disguised itself as an island.
Gee, I hadn't noticed.
Focus. Get back! Deal deal with that.
What the? Is it absorbing heat?
Not good. Everyone, keep your distance. Already pissed off enough.
Keep your guard up. I'm coming. Get him.
Let me go.
Yoo-hoo. Okay.
Can you take over?
Let's do this. Got you. Deal with that.
Okay, let's go. There, come on.
Thank you. Wakey, wakey.
You remember who I am?
Aeris.
Oh, it's good to have you back, Cloud.
Sephiroth? I knew he was strong, but still. Those guys are looking for him too. They've gotta be.
Yeah, I kinda get that feeling as well.
Let's not lose him.
He's here, isn't he?
I don't know.
Well, monsters sure are.
No doubt.
Monsters we can handle. We've dealt with worse.
That's easy for you to say. You fought the worst for a living. Not us, though.
Yeah, good point. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
For 2,000.
Enough for her standard course. Twice, right?
Her what now?
Ask him. Cloud?
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
Wasn't all that long ago that this place was a working Mithril mine. Y'all know about Mithril, right?
Not anything specific, no.
It's pretty tough.
And beautiful, besides.
Right on both counts. But what you might not realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of these caves, in fact. And I ought to know. Worked in a mine myself back in the day. Hard not to learn about the life when you live in it.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs, then?
We could, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with more durable alloys for years now. Even got that signature Mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with materia, too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.
Seems we've caught up.
Come on. Nothing we can do.
Right.
I don't know. We shouldn't just leave them. You know what? I'll go check.
Okay. I'll come too.
Nah, you stay. I know what I'm doing down here. You don't. Last thing we need is you getting hurt on us.
I'll accompany him. I'm no stranger to caves.
Okay, if you're sure. Sorry to... I mean... Thank you.
You keep track of the other robes now, you hear?
Of course.
Careful down there!
Best do it right. You're dead.
Ha! I could do that again.
I got you now.
Bad.